Hey guys, it's Mark again. So I'm just gonna show you a really cool way to load your commando rocking using a band and a kettlebell. So normally when we load rocking, we normally strap a band and we load it to our feet or around our butt. So you feel the tension as you come back. So this is how it looks. So you're here. You feel the tension as you come back, and then you fight it on your way forward. Now you could reverse the tension by strapping it around a kettlebell, or if you have a rack or anything, wrap around the band, step back, and then load it this way. Here, stretch and forward. So you're fighting it. You can do a commando lock. Just strap it here, pull, and fight it as pulls you back in. It feels really good and really allows you to open up your shoulders, your mid back. Great way to load this basic bell and really awesome reset. So that's all I have for you today. I'm going to keep it short and sweet. If you do try this out, please let me know how it goes for you. So thanks again.